Ted.
And Detroit Mercy.
Hey, we just got some security. I'm with Grace Blue here. We're gonna go to Scarves after wake up.
I'm ordering them.
And then
I'm ordering them right now. Thanks for birthday money, Mom. Focus EOU.
Hi, my. This is for me and my friend. She's coming soon. This is her song. My is overland.
It may be hard for you to stop and believe. I'm at the back of the plane.
And I'm at the second back of the plane.
And I'm at the third back, which means I'm the third least favorite.
So
give me one reason why I should never make a change.
Welcome to sunny California.
STL
is here.
It's
not that
sunny. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words out, I'll often run.
Yeah. No, what?
Oh my god, are you a psychopath? Give me one reason why I should never make a change.
Oh my god!
Hi,
we're getting ready for practice. Or so.
Rosie Davis here. We are currently in San Jose, California. It is 78 degrees and I think it might be raining. Thanks for checking up. We'll see you guys soon.
Hey guys, just got my food and we're at the hotel. We're wet and we're gonna chill.
Now we're going to Macaroni Grill. We're very excited.
We're really excited.
Okay,
see you there.
Macaroni!
Hey guys, just braided my beautiful 20s hair as per you. She's been doing this for 3 years now. Kept my job.
If you're Metro, I don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Beautiful morning, get the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Game one.
Game by the half, and you know, we just let some things slip away, but we got an assist, so to make it, what was it? 8-20. Go Devils.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Are you serious?
Just
up really early, but we just had a really fun team bonding, and this team won. I couldn't name it off the top of my head.
Hey!
Good morning.
It's a great morning. We're not complaining, remember? So, yeah.
Hello, vlog. We are in San Jose, California, and we are on the way to Denver, and it is time to wait.
Hey, we're going to Chicago.
Second guess these words of mine. I always thought that I'd be fine with you. But ever since we crossed that line, got your green eyes in the back of my mind.
Just touched down in Detroit.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Are we really looking at
that building that is in half?
The structure might not have been stable.
You're so right.
We should watch
that movie tonight.
Good morning, everybody. It is day three.
Got yogurt. Taryn brought us Timbits.
Let's go. This is going to be an awesome day. You can tell already.
Amped up.
And the breakfast is pretty awesome, actually. So, thanks, Taryn.
You're welcome. Okay, hey guys. So now we're doing film. We also got pot belly.
Hey guys. We just had film.
Dangly,
you.
Thank you.
Hey vlog, so we are here at the lovely Detroit Mercy campus. Oh, we just finished up practice and we killed it today.
Woo! Yeah, so we just went back to the hotel for practice. We're gonna eat 5:30, so 20 minutes. Out back on the way. Let's go. What do you got?
I got a lot of stuff going on. I got some steak, chicken, broccoli, sweet potato, breast.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers!
It doesn't even look like it's going to get hard.
You're getting purple.
You got to put some
of the thought that would
have done it. Gigi did it!
Yay!
Beast lays it in, push the foul! An angel!
Oh, that sounded painful. Oh my god.
I'm serious, why you look like that?
Bye guys. We're closing off. It's Monday night. We're meeting tomorrow, so bye.
Happy birthday, Kira. Would you like to open us up? Let's see it. What you got for breakfast?
Fruit Loops, some toast. We're actually leaving our wonderful hotel. And we're going round the outside. for you.
This is cool.
Let's go. Oh, these are so cute. Wow, they look so awesome. Had a game, what a game. And now, we're headed to get some food.
Applebee's, here we go, let's go. We're at
Applebee's.
Applebee's.
Dinner slash lunch. First time here, so America's
first time.
Well, if you want shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked.
All right, we are officially past security, and we are waiting a couple hours to cross light. It's going to be a lot of fun, I'm sure.
Hopefully, we'll have some activities.
Yes,
I brought Uno.
Hey guys, so we are leaving Detroit. Now we're going back to Phoenix.
Yay!
Phoenix. Hey, we made it to Phoenix. Waiting for our bus. Super excited to be home.
We just got back. We are heading home. Off day tomorrow. Gonna miss these guys.
Beth was a high